Okay. I just got off of work. Oh, it's starting to sprinkle. God dang it. It was raining earlier. It's 2:06. It rained about, I want to say about noon. It was like a downpour. And then it's starting to sprinkle again. I'm heading to my fiance's house to change into something cooler. It is 92 and I'm sweating. I think we had fried bologna and salami sandwiches for lunch, which I figured out was my favorite combination. Cry bologna and salami. It is amazing. Try it if you've never tried it before. I tried it for the first time yesterday. It is the best combination ever. So I think, because I ate at like 10 o'clock and I'm starving now, it's lunchtime. So I think we're going to have pizza quesadillas. Bumper for my Apple Watch, and I paid $19 for this sucker, and it is plastic, and it bothers the crap out of my hand, so, well, my wrist, whatever. So, yeah, I don't know if I'm going to return it today or tomorrow, because I don't know what time. I don't even know if customer service is open at Walmart on Sundays, so, anyway, I'm pulling into his driveway right to the now, so I will just talk to you guys probably when he goes to the car wash at 5 o'clock. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Hi guys! Fix this brightness real quick. Okay, I don't know if that's better or not because the sun is like freaking weird right now. So anyway, it is 5:34 and I'm at the car wash. I've been here for about, I'm gonna say 10 minutes already, but I was just on Facebook watching one of my friends' Facebook live videos. But anyway, I'm actually wearing my Apple Watch. I don't know if I showed you how to set it. I actually charged it last night, you know. I'm so tired. As soon as I got to his house, I changed, then we ate, which was the last clip you seen, which was a pizza quesadilla, and I had a Mountain Dew. And then we watched Grey's while we ate, and then I had a cookie cake, which we just ate the last bit of that from yesterday. Sorry if you can hear my AC, it's 87 degrees, but the humidity sucks and it's hot. So, anyway, and then I ended up taking like an hour nap because I was tired. So that happened, and then what else did I do? As soon as I woke up from my nap, we came here. So, yeah. That's basically all that's going on. When we get done here, I don't know where we're going. I think we're just going to go back to his house and watch more Grey's because he wants to get Grey's done and over with because he's tired of watching it. I think we're like on season 12, episode 18. So you can just see my flyaways over here. Look at that one cloud right here. That is funny. Okay. Well, anyway. I don't think there's nothing really else to talk about, so I have a feeling these vlogs have been getting a little repetitive because all I do is go to work, see my fiance before I go to work, and see him again while on my lunch break, and then I see him again when I get off work. And we're always eating or going to Walmart. So, and I'm also behind on uploading because I've just been so tired. So I guess that Wednesday night I'm gonna start uploading vlogs just to get them up for you guys. I need to do a main channel video. It's been about 2 weeks since I uploaded one. I have two pre-filmed already. I'm just gonna upload them for you guys. So, yeah. Also, I want to start doing a comment of the day, but I don't get comments very often, so once my subscriber count, or whatever, goes up, I will start doing comment of the days, and I want to, when I reach 100 subscribers, I want to eventually do a giveaway. I don't know on what, since this is a vlog channel, so when the time comes, I plan on doing one. And I will do one for my main channel as well. But like I said, I gotta hit 100 subscribers first. I think I'm under 20 on this channel. I'm on 33 subscribers on my main channel. So I keep looking over there because this person has a flag on their porch. And it's an American flag, but there's like a person or something on it. I don't know. I will look when I drive by it after I leave here. I know, I'll let you guys know. It's weird. I also don't have my glasses on, so it's probably why I can't see. See if I can see. Plus the wind's blowing. So looks like a woman on it. I don't know. Like I said, the wind is blowing it, so it's hard to see. But anyway, I'm gonna take these off. But yeah, this clip is already long, so I can just start rolling out vlogs for you guys, like getting them uploaded and whatnot. I guess I could do it after the day, but everything I'm wearing is from Walmart, except for my sandals, which they are from Payless, which my fiance's mom bought me like a month ago. Well, I guess I could still show you what I'm wearing. Okay, I'm just wearing one of these Blessed Girl shirts from Walmart. And some jeans from Walmart as well. Which I thought I was gonna have to go change them because I've had these jeans for 2-3 years and they wasn't wanting to stay zipped. So I was like, well, good thing my shirt is long enough to cover it, but still. So before we left, I finally got it to stay zipped, so that's good. But I'm going to hop off here and I will talk to you guys later. Alright, it's 6:17 and we are heading back to his house to watch Grey's Anatomy. Hi guys, it is 11:24. I literally just got home. You can see I have my bags. So anyway, I'm gonna call it a night and I will see you guys tomorrow.